Tetris has officially been broken. 13-year-old prodigy Blue Scooty has done something that only an AI can do in an original game of NES Tetris. This game you're about to watch alone is not only a first, but it also breaks world records in what has to be the most impressive display of skill, endurance, and mental fortitude. We'll also be interviewing Blue Scooty at the end of the game to get his thoughts on it. With that being said, I hope you all enjoyed the game, and I'll see you towards the end.
Thank you. My TV has the volume all the way down, so I can't even hear the pieces drop. I didn't even know the music was on.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
missed it. Oh my god. Just please crash. I can't feel my fingers. I can't feel my hands. Oh my god. I'm gonna pass out. Oh my god. I can't feel my hands. The game. My hands feel tingly. I can't feel my hands. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know. Oh, I'm shaking so bad. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't. Oh my god. Oh, shaking so bad. I can't freaking deal with this. My mom's at work. Thank you, everybody. Mom, get the camera. Call her. I'm gonna wait for a minute. Oh, somebody's there. Oh, I can't freaking do this. I'm so... Oh. Oh. Yeah, my heart dropped when I missed the first trigger. I don't know. I can't freaking do this. Scooty has earned one swear word, yeah! Okay, I'm gonna go tell my parents. Hi, Mom! Where is it? Oh, you can see I crashed the game. So...
High five.
Nice.
Hello, everyone. I'm here with Scooty to interview him about that absolutely fantastic game that he had. So you got top four in your CCWC debut, and really no one except Fractal has been purposely grinding for Game Crash. So what motivated you to go for Game Crash?
I got the world record the same day that Fractal started his Game Crash grind. And in that world record, I was only about 18 lines off. And I just thought if I was so close, I might as well race him for it and try to beat him to the crash.
So Game Crash, unlike modern competitive rule sets, focuses on you going for prolonged periods of time. What would you say was the most difficult aspect of the run? Whether it was the mental fortitude you had to have to stay focused for like 1500 lines, or was there like any specific level that was just difficult for you?
My biggest struggle was when the nerves started kicking in after like 30 minutes of play, was still managing to hit the five taps. Because yeah, if you miss one five tap and the run can end. So it's still hitting those five taps and not messing up, I guess.
Did you find charcoal hard for you? Because I know charcoal is like generally a roadblock for a lot of players just because of how dark the level is.
The level that's most difficult for me, at least on my TV, it's 146. I don't know what the name is. I think it's Dusk. But the green on my TV just doesn't show up like at all. And charcoal's just barely easier.
So now that the first Game Crash has happened and outside of competitive ventures, do you have any more plans for chasing any specific achievement?
I guess just trying to keep, if somebody takes my record, I want to go after it and take it back.
Yeah, no, Fractal, he said that he was interested in going for an efficient Game Crash, because I'm not sure if you know, but you know, first you had the 6.6 world record, and then Fractal had 6.7, and then this Game Crash was 6.8. So I think he's definitely going to be coming back for the world record.
If he's going to go for an efficient Game Crash, then I might as well, too.
Sweet, I can't wait to see it. Two more questions. Do you have anything to say to the young players out there that may get inspired to play because of this historic game?
Well, if you set your mind to something and you put work into it, most likely you will get it if you try hard enough.
Last question. You have the world record. You got the first ever Game Crash. It was truly a magnificent game. Is there anyone you'd like to dedicate this game to?
My dad. Yeah, I'd like to dedicate it to him. So.
Is there any regionals that you're going to? Because I know you recently had a stellar performance at the KC regional, so I anticipate I'll be seeing you at more regionals.
I'm going to be at Waco, the Pennsylvania qualifier, the Philly qualifier, and if Lone Star happens again, I'm going to go to it.
All right. Sweet, sweet. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is Blue Scooty. Be sure to follow him on YouTube and Twitch. We'll be linked both down in the description below. And Fent, once again, amazing job on the first ever Game Crash. Congratulations, Scooty.
So my grandparents made this.
Oh, wow. That's such a great. That's so great. Look at that.
Okay, yeah, thank you to Mike. and yeah.